Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
To my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift that demonstrates our appreciation.
A rapture robot? The temptation to break Earth and make a little extra out of it.
Who's there?
can blame a lady who craves variety.
Research camera. Maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked. Ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sunny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Thank you. God, you fucking fight me properly!
Thank you. fellow, somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace.
Thank you. Jesus loves me, this I know. What the Bible
could be so. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Once to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong. Oh.
And turrets on your enemies.
Thank you. the death penalty in Rapture. Council's in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say. But this is the time for action. Action must be taken.
We tricked you, monster.
Are you afraid of me, monster? I'll hunt you, monster!
Thank you. I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his coffee pot.
The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Him the governor, sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, more like Fontaine recruiting centers. What we know it, bloke's gonna have an army of splicers.
Thank you.
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this arcane. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on. And this genetic modification. But I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as I can.
Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Tauric Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
to visit the scum of the earth!
Thank you.
So that, you got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe puts on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the pneumo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Thank you. nonsense. Superhuman, Mr. Fontaine. I uphold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Thank you.
him his hammer and his tongs!
Thank you. Turn tail? That's just like all you parasites!
Fontaine's putting the screws on us, and Double, he's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take a bath. We end up like Sammy G.
Smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.